What's going on? Big boy Prince. Prince by the big boy. We back at it again. We about to drop some more gems. Hey, y'all. Oh, man. Thank everybody for tuning out to the big boy Prince. Man, I appreciate y'all tuning in. Man, I want, first of all, before we even get started with anything, special shouts out to who? The people. The people watching. Man, I appreciate y'all. Man, y'all is turning out in droves and numbers. The people that I'm meeting, it is amazing. But you know what? Let me tell y'all something. I would not have met any of these amazing people if it wasn't for y'all tuning in and watching the big boy. So I want to tell y'all, thank y'all. Because no matter who I meet, no matter what happens, y'all always come first. And I want to let y'all know that. So, major shout out. Appreciate y'all keep pushing me. Appreciate y'all keep tuning in to the big boy. Is there anything the big boy can do? Y'all definitely, y'all already know, hit the big boy line. If we got to stay up all night long to get your printer working, anything, any questions, if I don't know it, I'll just tell you I don't know. I just do want to let y'all know, hey, I'm not perfect. I don't know everything. The big boy do make mistakes too. I am not perfect. So, before we get started, y'all already know we got to take care of a little bit of laundry. Definitely want to give a shout out to the best unit, man. Y'all go get that uni resin. I'm telling you, man, put it up under that light, man. Quick drying. I'm telling you, man, it goes fed, dog. It goes fed, man. You know what I'm talking about? For real. And you already know. You got the big boy, and you know we got the whitest of the white, you know what I'm saying? You know they want, you gotta have that straight drop. I keep telling y'all keep playing with that other stuff over there. It's clogging up your heads. You can't leave it in there for 2 days. You gotta do this. Who whipped it blue and all that? Look here, man. You get your quality product. That's why the big boy do it. This is what I use. The reason the big boy started this is because I want to give y'all a quality product, something that you know you can use and put in your printer, and you ain't got to worry about it messing up. Just thinking about that. I was talking to one of my partners right before I went on today. Man, we've been going at it all weekend. Big boy, what's going on? Big boy, what's going on? I'm like, man, it's that. Man, it's this. I'm throwing out, you know, questions, trying to help with the solutions. And the printer over there just weaving like, woo, woo. Like, man, I'm like, whoa. So, man, I'm talking to my partner. He hit me. I be like, man, I ain't had no sleep, man. I couldn't sleep. So, you like, man, look at her, man. I was using somebody else's film, man. And then I got your film in, big boy. I put it in there. And it just printed perfectly. I be telling y'all, man, this stuff is everybody's stuff just ain't the same, man. I try my best to go get the best, and I know it's the best. I'm not saying it's perfect, but I got that straight drop, man. You go over there and messing with these other people, man. I'm telling you, bro, you're going to be right back. Because we got that pressure. Listen. The proof is in the pudding, man. Y'all see it all online on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving y'all that drop, man. Y'all need to holler at the big boy. Because I'm going to get you right. You know what I'm saying? So, definitely want to shout out to my partner. I'm glad we got that 1400 fix. You know what I'm saying? Say, bro, you already know. Everybody done heard. Y'all already know. Hit the big boy up. I might sound like this. I might talk like this. But you already know it's genuine. Anybody know, you can hit my line. I apologize. And I definitely want to let y'all know, man, I'm just getting busier and busier and busier. So I apologize if I'm not able to reach out in a timely fashion. Or if I do forget, it's just things is blowing up. But enough about that. Y'all already know what time it is. Because today, we have a lot to discuss. Y'all already know what the big boy got going in. If y'all tuned in to the last one, I already let y'all know. Bing, bing, bong, bong, ba-ding, bing, ding, ding. You know what that is? When I used to work trucking, I used to get that little notification on bing, ding, dong. That means it's time to get paid, y'all. So y'all already know what it is. You know the big boy. I told y'all we gonna do these shoes. It is back to school time. I'm telling you. You got the cheerleading squad. You know they wanna come out there and they got the little big and the cute. And so what we gonna do is we gonna show y'all if DTF can be put on this type of fabric so you can make some money. So if you know somebody that's in cheerleading and soccer, you can use the DTF and put it on their shoe and sell it and make you some more money. Yeah, did. You know what I'm saying? And that's for real, because that's all the big boy do. Say, we're about this paper, man. We about that paper. Oh, I said we about that paper. Oh, man. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry. Y'all got to forgive me. I just be tripping when it gets to that money. I get that old warm and fuzzy feeling. You know, you want to just get up and be like, sheep fool, sheep fool. Hey, sheep. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Let me calm down. So what we going to do today, we have a couple of images from my old school, you know what I'm saying? L-Town, you know what I'm saying? Go hold it down, you know what I'm saying? Lancaster Tigers, you know what I'm saying? So we got a couple of images that we going to put the LT in. We got the, you know what I'm saying? We got the Tiger, you know what I'm saying? We Tigers, we eat greedy, you know what I'm saying? So we going to put these on the shoe with the mini press. So give me a few seconds. We gonna be right back, and a big boy gonna show you how we get down and get to that bag, baby. Hold on tight. All right now, y'all. So we back. We got the images. So now we for the dude. I definitely want to let you know. I just took an old T-shirt and I push it on in there. So when we press down on it, it will, you know, we gotta have a little give, a little force. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the little image and we're gonna put it on top. And you're definitely gonna need this cover sheet. So we're gonna grab it. And we're gonna, hold up, let's turn right, okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna just lightly, we're just gonna rub it, get that old rubby rub on real lightly. We ain't gonna apply no whole bunch of pressure, you know. We just want to make sure it's on there, you know. DTF is not applied for a long time. All right, I think I did that one a little too long. So, I'm gonna come over here. Like I say, it has to be applied. Hold up one second. My cover. So what you wanna do, you wanna hold it on kinda tight. Hold up, let me replace this. We're gonna place it on here. And what we're going to do, we're going to put the cover on it. And we're going to, not a long time, we're just going to run over it. We don't want to have it for a long amount of time. Just go over it. All right, then we're going to hit it again. Oh, just to make sure. But it is a cold peel, so we're gonna let it cool off a little bit. But look at that, voila magic. So what we're gonna do is, hold on one second, I'm gonna grab the other shoe and let you see what it looked like. I did that one a little bit too long, but that one turned out perfect. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna put this one over here. And I'm going to go ahead and stuff this shoe right quick. How's everybody doing? Definitely want to thank everybody again for showing love, coming out, checking out the big boy. Definitely want to give a shout out to Miss Shay. Man, y'all go check out Do Dream On. She is over there just shining and doing her thing. Definitely reached out to her. I appreciate the people that reached out and showing love. Because like I say, it's a lot of people out here that, hey. So what we're going to do again is we're going to grab it. We're going to put it on. We're going to kind of hold it kind of tight. Then I'm going to grab it and I'm going to press it down real good. And like I say, you just want to barely go over it. You don't want to go over it too much. And not too hard. You don't want to apply no whole bunch of pressure. You just want to make sure it goes over it. Yeah, I'm going to go over it one more time just to be on the safe side. Real good, like, because you want to make sure that it sticks. And now y'all see this real time. Okay, I need to hit it just a little bit more right here. And just a little bit more right here. Just barely want to apply the heat. You just want to apply just enough heat so it'll stick. And like I say, my peel is a cold peel. And that's probably what happened. I was trying to peel without it being cool. Look at that. Voila. Magic. Voila. Magic. Voila. Magic. Okay, let me see if I can find the LT to put on the outside. Like I tell y'all, this is a great way for a way for you to make money. I got these shoes at the Five Below. Got these shoes. Man, look, we're going to put it on there. Just barely put it on there. We're going to barely. We don't want to apply too much of no pressure, because when you apply the pressure, that is how it kind of messes up. What I like to do is I like to rub on it about two or three times, go back and forth, and then kind of see where it's not stuck to. And that's where I go over. Make sure you want to catch those edges. Make sure it doesn't peel up. That is the most important thing, because they are a little sensitive. And that is my fault. Like, I just say it was a cold peel? Why am I trying to peel it off? It I already said it is a cold peel. Man, stop playing, Leonard. Oh, look at her, the big boy. Look at her, the big boy has done it again. Look at that. Amazing. This is how you get to the bag, people. Y'all see that? That looks great. Takes about 10 minutes. You have Lancaster Tigers. That's where I went to. You have the shoe on there. This is great for some volleyball. I know some people, you can maybe put a little bell or some whistles, whatever it is. But this is how you get to the money. This is the one where I did, where I say I press it down a little bit too long. You only want to press it down for about 2 seconds. But as you see, I got it right. Now I'm going to give you all a little bonus footage, because y'all, this is the first one. Look at that. Make sure you don't hold the heat on the, look at that, on the sole, so it melted the sole. Y'all see where I went in and tried to, this is my practice. So I want to let y'all know that, you know, it didn't come out right. We don't give up. We figure out what went wrong. And once I figured out what went right, I knew what it was. So like I say, if something happens and you don't get it right the first time, y'all, if you try and it don't come out right, don't give up. You gotta try again. We don't give up over here, because we gotta make it happen, Captain. Y'all understand? So if y'all have any questions, if y'all have anything, y'all make sure y'all reach out to the big boy, because you know the big boy got your back, and he gonna make sure that you get to that bag. Big boy! And we out.